So this is how you turn the expander. You're gonna put the key and find the hole. And once you find the hole, you wanna let go and make sure that the key stays. Then you wanna push back till you see the next hole in the bag. Make sure when taking out the key, you don't pull forward and undo it. Keep it in the back and use your finger and push the key out or wiggle the key out. And that's one turn. You see, when you've successfully turned the expander, you'll see the threads.